Hi, my name's Dervla Lochnane and I'm a psychologist. I work for Aussie Helpers and we're funded by the Lions Club. I just wanted to give you some feedback of working with the farmers from New South Wales, Victoria, Tasmania and throughout Queensland. We've had a huge impact as a result of the drought and also as a result of the floods and the change of milk prices in the different states. One of the things that I really wanted to comment on is this is a first world country, and I can't understand why we've abandoned the very soul of this country. These are the people that put food on our tables, that give us the substance that we need to keep going, yet we've forgotten them. I look at the concept of refugees, and Australia welcomes refugees and provides them with a future and with hope, yet our farmers. We've abandoned, and in fact, we've taken away their future and their hope. I've spoken to a number of farmers now who have been severely impacted by the milk prices and by the floods and by the drought, and they are left with no hope. They feel abandoned, they feel forgotten. A lot of them stand to lose their farms, they can't keep their head above water, they can't make ends meet. And there's a high level of grief and loss. Their identity, their connection with the land has been removed from them. Many of them are left without anything. I see people that are highly distressed and feel like no one cares. This is just going on and on. And I feel that people in the cities don't know what's going on. Just last week, I was working with the police and the local mental health unit to try support people that have really come to their wits' end. So please visit Aussie Helpers' website, that's aussiehelpers.org.au, or my website, virtualpsychologist.com.au, and let's spread the word about how tough these people are doing and ask what you can do to help. Thanks.